Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott here, 4kgaming. Thanks very much for joining us. We are back with another episode of Project Zomboid. Unfortunately, this is also our first episode of Project Zomboid, I guess, in the new series, because I died. I died a sorry, sorry death trying to run away from zombies when I didn't have... or when I did have a... anyway, I was trying to run away from zombies even though I had all of my hands full, which meant I got caught and got my ass absolutely kicked. Hence the reason why we're back at the beginning. So we're just filling up with pretty much everything we can get hands on from those things. Still hear a helicopter. I'm guessing that's not going to land. Quite tempted to have a look outside. I can't look up, so there's no benefit in me doing that whatsoever. Let's head upstairs. See if we can find a weapon. That's the key thing here. Hope we don't find any zombies, that's the other key thing. Okay, so we got a baseball bat. This looks promising. Some food in this second bag for now. Finding a lot of bags, I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing, I don't really know how we use them. So I'm carrying a bit too much, which is my downfall last time, so let's have a little look at what we've got. I'm not entirely sure how the... don't seem to have too much, but I do have too much, if that makes sense. So let's damn this lightning. Let's get rid of those two big pots of water. See if that's enough to... And it's almost 9 o'clock. No, it is 9 o'clock. A dead rat in the bathroom cupboard. Lovely. Okay, I think that's enough. We'll head upstairs and go to bed. The door, mind, but never mind. There we go. And we'll have a little sleep. So, first day's done. We didn't venture out of the house. Got a bit of an issue with my inventory being so full already. I don't know what's critical, what's not critical. I'm not sure I've really figured out the weight limitations of what I'm carrying and what's in the so I'm still unpleasantly hot, so I think I'm gonna unequip my sweater and go bare chest. Yeah. Just have a little drink and then we will head off. So here we go. Nope. Here we go, straight into a set of shelves. Where the hell's the front door, I ask you? Okay, so we're outside, finally. The door over the road is open. I'm not sure that's a good sign, so I think we'll give that one a... That reminds me. Probably should have shut the door if we're planning on coming back here. I don't know if I am or not. It depends what we find. Go ahead, north. I'm assuming that's north.
Oh.
prior to that. Ah, so we're right by the medical center, so it probably makes sense to have a wander around here. Indoors. I wonder if it makes sense to. So I think we'll come back to that, knowing that it's there. Makes a good bit of sense to potentially come back. And we have a big hiking bag. I don't know what's better. I think I looked in here, but we'll just have another check just in case. Yeah, so I'm just gonna pull the curtains on this if they're not already pulled. I need to sort out my inventory and what's going on with these bags, so let's just bring those up. I'm just trying to move everything back to my normal storage. So the big hiking bag can carry 22. Normal hiking bag can carry 20, so there's not that much difference in it, but weight reduction. Okay, so we've now got a couple of bags. One we're going to put our food items in. So we had one of those on. Don't know how to split a pile. Okay, so hopefully, yeah, that means we can walk at reasonable speed. And I think we will call it the end of an episode here. Thanks very much for joining us. Please hit the like button, subscribe button, follow us on Twitter at 4kgaming, and we will see you again soon. Thank you.